That's where the sunrise will come from in the morning. I'll tell you all about it then. Night, night. Oh, good morning. This is the view of my wonderful friend. And it's our first bivvy camp ever, let alone together. Definitely something we'll be doing together again. This is the view. She chose a spot and we've had an amazing sunrise. And to wake up with this view is amazing. There's a couple over the hill who were in tents. And while I was watching the stars overnight, I was thinking how lucky I am to be in my bivvy. There is my bivvy. There we go, waking up to that in the morning. Can't get much better. So this is our camp. Here's my lovely friend again. As you can see, we're on a wonderful Dartmoor. Where you're actually allowed to do this kind of thing. So lucky that we live nearby. So we've got our bivvies, both got ex-army bashers, except the one on the left is brand new, one on the right is grade 2, so I've updated it a bit. Got tea on the go, well, coffee for Lisa. Got a shiny silver mat there for sitting on, keeps the bum from getting cold. And as you can see, I've put in a zip, so it makes it easier getting in and out. And I replaced the cord. A bit of bright coloured paracord there. Loving it. So this is our first go at camping, and I think we'll be doing it again for sure. Use this mattress overnight, rest near therm, and boy does it make a difference. It keeps you nice and toasty roasty at night. I also have one of those silver sheets over me as well. I didn't bring a sleeping bag, so I'm an empty. And it was lush waking up to this morning. Sure be doing this again. Now that was our first bivvy camp, and the first of many, I'm sure. Alright, Lisa, so goodbye. And goodbye from me. Take care all. Bye.